don't have.
Boys, get ready to rock and roll here.
One pit stop at a time. One handed, one can of fuel, one jack post, one lug nut, one lap. Do everything one at a time, guys. Remember, we cannot win this thing on the first lap. We cannot win on the first pit stop. Got to be smart, got to be smooth all day long. Right side on the restart. Close.
Boogity boogity.
P20, 40 minutes. Follow car number 19 in the right column.
I'll try.
Should be starting behind the 20. All right, we need to be behind the 2. I'm going to be behind the 13.
That's the 19, mate.
Line up behind the 19.
Leader, when you don't see faces, you get a protest.
What's just happened? Two guys at the front just disappeared. Oh, he's back. He's gone. What the heck? What is going on? Or is it my computer? Maybe it's my computer. He's gone.
Slide back in your seat there, bud.
Ben, I'm sorry.
Felt a good tug. Get a look at your steering wheel there. Make sure that thing's punched up right.
That's the protest leader.
What are you
line
doing?
Line up behind the 19.
Yeah, thank you, leader. You definitely
come around the 27. Come around
this
way.
Let's go, let's go.
You're getting reported, leader.
What the fuck?
Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear, clear.
There's an incident in turn one. We think it might be Jimenez.
Front in front, front. I don't know where to go.
There's an incident in International Horseshoe.
Drive through it. Left side. Clear.
Nice one, Matt. Good start.
What on earth was that all about?
Keep going.
Incident in turn 5. It looks like Da Silva. Yellow flag, caution.
Crazy.
Why, Nana, why?
No, I'm just gonna chill. No, I'm not. Oh my god.
Right side, left side. Clear.
Carboni is leading the race. B18. Incident International Horseshoe. Looks like it's Campos.
Sit, baby. Stay with him. On your left. All clear, my man. Go to the right.
Go, man. Go, man. Go, man.
This is more punchy than the first race I did in this series.
yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Here's the guy with BMW.
Car status.
Get out of the track.
No, I didn't catch that.
Car status.
We estimate 26 minutes of fuel remaining. 2.1 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 23 litres to get to the end. The tyre wear looks fine, mate. The brake temperatures are okay.
Yo, don't mind, he's only left you, guys.
Sorry, Bruno. Sorry.
The leader has just done 146.01. B17, that was a 145.06. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 144.81.
Left side, clear.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like Martin and Alexander. Yellow flag, watch out. To Backer, ahead is now 0.7.
Take the off track.
Place. Fastest lap for Cullen, 144.75. Yellow flag.
Every time at this corner.
Okay, Matt. Our fuel window will open after 15
minutes. Must be cutting it quite heavily.
It closes after 28 minutes.
Car status.
Should be about 21 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.8 litres per lap. Need to add 28 litres to get to the end of the race. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your brake temperatures look good.
Jaco, if you go at that gate, we will be low the...
The captain,
Ben Cullen's coming behind.
Front is now 0.9.
No problem.
Car status.
We think about 20 minutes of fuel left, 3.8 litres per lap. We'll need to add 30 litres to reach the end. Your tyre wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temps are good. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
Heads up.
There's an incident in International Horseshoe.
You watch out, quick. Ben catches me now because I'm going to get involved in this, and he's the quickest car on the track.
The next car is Reich. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. The gap to Cullen behind is now 3.3 seconds.
Yeah, no doubt. Letting him pass when he comes, that's for sure.
That lap was a 145.88. Keep firing on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. Yellow flag.
Car status.
Yes, tonight, 18 minutes of fuel left. 3.7 litres per lap. I think we'll need to add 29 litres to get to the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Brake temperatures look good.
You're right. Alright, man.
You're around track limits. Keep it between the lines. Need to slow down and give back some time.
It's annoying.
P14. You'll need to slow down to give back the time gained. That's a new fastest lap for Coelho, 144.49. There's an incident in turn 1. Looks like it's Cullen.
Oh, get free, Cullen.
There's an incident in turn 5. We think it might be Mayer.
Oh, no. What is with my connection today?
Cheers, Bruno. Learn to read the cars ahead, mate.
Yellow flag, caution.
Just trying to stay out of the way of that Bruno dude. A bit of open space now, at least.
Gap to Reich ahead is now 2.1 seconds.
Car status?
We think about 15 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.7 litres per lap. We'll need to add 29 litres to get to the end of the race. Tyre looks fine, mate.
I race in pit pool saying 37, so I've no idea.
Thank you.
Looks like it's Carboni. Slow on yellow flag.
What
out.
The fuck are you doing? Not move!
Stay after, man. That leader's in front of you.
Sorry, Marcus. I just had a black screen. Didn't know where I was.
No problem.
Yellow flag, caution.
Oh, what?
The leader's just done a 144.68. All right, Matt, you've got half your fuel left. Thirteenth place. That was a 145.67.
Not the best corner.
Drive through it.
Incident in International Horseshoe. It looks like Macca.
Front of the right.
What is going on here? This is crazy.
Keep your wits about you, mate.
I did not touch you, Patrick.
To Garcia, ahead is now 1.5.
Car status.
Should be about 12 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.7 litres per lap. We'll need to add 28 litres to get to the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your brake temps look good. P11. Yellow flag.
I'm paying Steve.
I've got a mad run on this guy.
That is a moron move.
That's a Fastest lap for Gomez, 144.46. You're reeling Garcia in the gaps now, 0.18. You've just done a 144.78.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have gone for the move.
Okay, Matt. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Don't check up in front of me in front of the bus stop.
Guys behind are quicker. They were ahead of me before, so apart from the guy directly behind me, he's coming up from the back. Four corner.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Kind of a catch 22. If you don't send it on the guy in front, you're just going to end up going backwards, I think. I don't want to send it to the bus stop though, that's for sure. Maybe the next corner after that. That's gone badly. Oh, right, well I'm dead to the guy behind, but that's fine, let him go. Let him go, the guy in front. Try and maintain the gap.
Coelho is closing you down. The gap has come down to 0.18.
Right side.
Entering turn one.
Still there, still there. Clear. Good job.
Come on, don't let him get away. The car ahead is Coelho. New fastest lap for Coelho, 144.42.
Wow, he sent that, didn't he? He didn't half send that. Maybe that was the right thing to do though, maybe that's what I should have done on the previous lap. Now I've got three cars behind
okay,
me.
Okay Matt, relax, focus, keep it smooth. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. That's half distance. We think about 8 minutes of fuel remaining.
Car status?
Should be about 7 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.7 litres per lap. We'll need to add 29 litres to get to the end. The tyre rail looks fine, mate. Brake temperatures look good.
I'm going to go with the lower number. I'm going to go with 33. That's kind of in the middle, but hopefully it doesn't screw me up.
See how wide you can make this thing.
Trying. Could come into the pits actually, couldn't I? Possibly.
On the left side. Stay right. And clear.
That's a new fastest lap for Baca, 144.11. You've just done a 145.63.
What are you doing, Borja?
Hopefully those two guys fight. Come in the next few laps. Maybe not now.
The gap to Coelho in front is now 1.0 seconds.
car status?
Yes, mate. 5 minutes of fuel left. 3.7 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 28 litres to reach the end.
He's been consistent the whole way.
Significant tire wear.
I'm going to go with crew chief.
Keep digging. This isn't over yet. E9. Sector 3 is 0. We're 3.5 off the pace.
That was a bit poor. Went way too deep. Didn't get the turn in. That was poor as well. Right. I might come in on this lap. I don't fancy getting dive bombed.
If they get me in a couple.
They're probably going to get me in the pit stop anyway, because I reckon... I reckon I'm probably going to end up overfueling it, but... Not into here, not into here. Come on, man. What are you doing?
Left side. Still there. Clear. One on the right side. Still there. Still there.
All right, Matt. Don't let this guy distract you.
Still there. Still there. You're clear.
Engage the limiter. Left. That's 15 minutes. Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. Alexander, behind is pitting.
Go, go, go!
Gomez is leading the race. There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line.
Go to the right.
No idea where he was going, but thought he was going to come back on and hit me there.
The lead is pitting now. Chadwick is now in the lead. To Da Silva behind is now 3.9 seconds. E12.
Car status?
We think about 50. Minutes of fuel remaining, 4.5 litres per lap. Tyre wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temperatures look good.
I was going to say, if you tell me I need to add some fuel, I'm about to lose my what's it.
Watch out.
For braking.
Thanks, Roberto.
Got that all wrong.
The gap to Garcia ahead is now 1.1.
So I did come out behind the two guys I was fighting.
Your lap time was 1:45.19.
Probably tells me I've overfueled it. I don't know what Pitbull's talking about, saying I still need another 4 litres.
Yellow flag, caution. There's an incident in turn 5. We think it might be Reich.
Thanks, Roberto.
I really want to get this guy into the bus stop.
The race come to us.
I'll get him afterwards.
Left, 10 minutes to go.
I want to be 0.3, 0.4 behind. Don't you dare brake check me. Guy in front. It should be okay. It should be okay. Should be able to go around the outside of him. He doesn't do anything stupid.
Left side. Still there. Clear, 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 clear.
Good move, mate. V11. Keep your exit speeds up.
Yeah, balls up my braking, to be honest. Done it again. Letting him back in. And again. Well, it kind of deserves to get me on the straight, to be fair. Just won't. We'll let him go. Not do anything stupid. Yeah, he's doing what I did. He's going to hold back here and get me down the next straight. Fair play.
Right.
Right there. Oh, it looks like he's sitting. Weird. My tyres are gone. Wow. Need to brake earlier for that corner. adjust your braking. Stop doing the same thing. Out of control.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
We're going to be pinned here probably in about 4.
I don't understand him hanging back. Maybe he's going to get me on the last lap, that's what he's thinking. Yeah, fair play.
That lap time was 145.79. There's an incident in turn 1. Okay, Matt, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Better. Earlier braking.
Remaining 5 minutes left. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. Hold your nerve, make them do the work.
Not enough. Broke the toe. Car status?
Should be about 8 minutes of fuel remaining. 3.8 litres per lap. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Brake temperatures look good.
Session status?
4 minutes remaining. The gap in front is now 3.8. The gap to Garcia behind is now 0.9.
Great turn, that one again. It's proving quite difficult. Paused it. Got a feeling on the last lap this guy behind is going to come sailing past down these straights.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
No, am I gonna have enough fuel?
We're gonna pit next time.
Oh no, I've got saying 2 more laps until empty. It better be. This is gonna be tight, isn't it?
Oh no, my point.
Thank God for that.
Last lap. You've just done a 1:45.35.
Oh. Yeah, he's there. Oh well. Look, 12th is a good result. So let's just finish. Let's hope he makes a mistake because he gets too close.
Pit this time.
That's a protest, Cal.
Doesn't look like he can get there. Oh, come on, P11. Take that.
He's gone off in turn one.
He's moving.
Keep your wits about you, mate.
Heads up.
P11. There's the finish. Well done.
Still had 1.32 laps of fuel left, so I overfueled it by about 3, so pick. Crew chief is.
Good effort, bro. Good effort.
Crew chief's right, it's the pit board that's wrong. It's probably more NASCAR orientated. Oh, I'll take that after the rubbish NASCAR races I had. Oh, what happened at the start? Let's go and have a look at it. That was the start on it. How many places did I lose? I was worried about getting a black flag for overtaking, but... Well, and that happened. So that yellow car was behind me, wasn't he? Was he behind me? Oh god, yeah, and he's gone way past.
Opa, eu vi a tua mensagem, mas quer dizer, eu arranco o último lado do portão, não vou estar agora ao luz, estar aqui a perder tempo, não?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. I don't know whether he gets a black flag for that or not, I don't know. I mean, I'm basically. I've gone right to the back because of that.
Se tivesse a corrida toda atrás dele, eu não passasse.
Anyway, see what the guy at the front did. He's blinking, I think. Who results in grid one? Who qualified and won? Bruno Campos. Where is he then? I think it's internet connection.
Where are you, mate?
Just try and find a car that I can actually see. Right, where'd this guy start? Fourth. So there should be three cars ahead of him. I wonder if it's my settings. Oh no, he's gone as well. Actually, no. What was happening? So actually, I think it was just further back. It caused a bit of a concertina effect. This guy's leaving so much space. Oh, is he trying to get a run? Most people got away. Where's the guy who died? This car, I don't know what this car's doing. This two car is all over the show. He shouldn't be doing that either. I don't know what's happening in the front, but are these guys over? Oh, is he waiting for this eight? Nope. Oi! What on earth? Oh dear. Was this Wooter guy? Is he saying that was netcode? I mean, he's absolutely clattered him. I don't know what he's saying, he's not him. He's absolutely clattered him. Why did he do that? Of that, what you will. Started 20th, finished 11th, car 17. 20 seconds off the lead after 40 minutes. With all that traffic. Up 9 spots. What is that all about? One, two, three, four. I reckon that cost me 2 spots. That cost me a net 2 spots at the start. The car 27 appears to be in front of me. Or 27th position rather. What is that view? Where did I qualify? Yeah, I qualified in 20th, oh no, 18th. Right, and then after that one I'm in 18th.
Incident in turn 1. We think it might be Garcia. 2. Liters remaining. There's an incident in.
Be quiet, crew chief. Be quiet. Whoa. What? I didn't, well, I mean, he's been clapped, but I didn't hear him. No car contact. It didn't look anything like that in the cockpit. He's got damage. I don't think I have. I didn't get any hits for it. I have to look back on that on the stream because I don't think that looked anything like that when I did it first. Car's just not reacted at all, just gone round him. Can't have too many complaints anyway, whatever happened, because he spinning in front of someone. Just got the grass. code. As if it needed proving. It was damn close, but I didn't hear. Get some luck back in return for the crappy NASCAR luck. Right, is there anything else of interest that happened in that race? Couple of guys off the road. What happened to this dude? Oh, who cares? He was not in the race. Whoa. Oh, shocker. This car is banged up, man. Oh, he's a backmarker. No, he's not. Surely to God, he's not. No, he started in second. No, he's not a backmarker. He's a bit annoyed. That wasn't great. Who was that? Nicholas Bunkersbaum. Sent it and didn't get it stopped. That's annoying. Oh, he stopped. He stopped. And bang. And. Cool.
Game disconnected. Bye.
Dun, 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 dun. A split 2 of 10. Car 17 started 20th, finished 11th. Plus 33 I rating. What's that? Plus 33 I rating and plus 0.17 safety rating. Good result for first time on that track. Not too shabby on the fastest lap either. 144.779. P3 did a 144.735.759. The fastest lap of the race was this Booter guy. That was pretty damn quick though. 5 tenths quicker. Definitely competitive. Happy days.